the leader of the camp that's made for you and me.
Mick Lynch,
General Secretary of RMT. Who is on the line? Good morning to you.
Good morning.
The new round of strikes starting in May.
Gosh. We don't have a set of offers that are acceptable to our people.
The Whitehall source telling the Daily Telegraph.
Well, that's completely false.
Your statement reads like a hostage note.
Are you nuts?
We'll ask them not to go to work. Yeah. We run a picket line.
Forever let us hold our banner high.
You've got to keep them down, Mick.
Just in a word, then, a new ballot for a new set of strikes in May?
Traditional Labour values. Farmer communism.